Okay. I need some more blocks. Oh, there we go. That was a perfect chest for what I needed it for. Server and I'm playing some Skywars. I'll be using the air kit because it's a really good kit. And as you see right here in the top right, there's hand cam. And a lot of you guys are wondering what mouse I use and then hand click. I jitter click and the mouse I'm using is the Texmark Venus 16,000 DPI thing. If I'm saying that correctly, I think that's what it is. I clean this kill up. Yay, I cleaned up the kill. I was originally gonna go for him anyway, but well, he decided to make my job a whole lot easier. Let's try to rush this up because every time I try to make a video longer than 4 minutes, my FPS just goes. So let's try to hurry this up this time, not wait an hour. Dang, I don't have any chest plate. Okay. Anything here? Okay, that's decent. I'll take that. I mean, I wish I got a chest plate or something. Oh, he fell. He makes my job a lot easier. Okay. I need some more blocks. Oh, there we go. That was a perfect chest for what I needed it for. Okay, there we go. Is this fire sharpness too? Oh my god. Oh no, it's, I guess. I need some sort of chest plate though, or I'm not probably gonna kill anyone. Why does this keep on happening? I can't sort my inventory out at all. Well, that's just the glitches in Mineplex, right? Glitches in Mineplex, just amazing. Okay, let's try this now. Oh, I almost died. Wow. You must have had like the best gear because you killed me so easily. You almost killed me so easily. Well, I have a chest plate now, which, wow. That's what I needed from the start, I mean. I mean, I'm now getting it. Okay. Let's go over here and try to get this guy over here. Is he planning a trap or something? Yeah, I see a trap in here. I'm just gonna do this. GG, stop a good old GG down in chat, and well, that was hand cam for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy that video. If you want more of that, please like this video. Oh yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned to my next video, and see you all in the next one.